No question, the most outstanding player in the game tonight was Pittsburgh Penguin goalie Steve Gannett, a rookie who faced 44 shots. Do you feel you played outstanding?
Oh, I felt good in there. Just got to come up with the big save for the guys. We know we're going to get our goals, so if you go out and make the big save early, then let us get a lead and we go from there.
There's always the adage that teams get pumped for the better teams, and if you consider the Flames a better team, did you rise to that occasion? Did you really want to play well against a good team in the league?
When you look at their lineup and their shooters, you got Mullen, Neuendijk, Lube, so you know you're going to get a lot of work, and you just have to be ready. And if you can't get up for a game against the Calgary Flames, then you don't belong in the league.
You made numerous big saves. Here is one of them. Mark Hunter in front. Joey Mullen swings around, tries to get it, and you kicked your leg up there and you got it. Of course, you plan that and you practice it all the time, don't you, Steve?
When you seem to have everything going your way, just the bounces work. They hit a couple goal posts, they hit a couple crossbars, they put a couple through me and they just dribbled wide. So you can say, I guess, God was on my side tonight, and you just got to take all the advantages.
You know what kind of power play you have with a Mario Lemieux and a Paul Coffey. So do you feel that if you can keep the Penguins in the game, you've got a good chance of winning all the games?
Oh, yeah. It doesn't matter if we get 20 shots or 40 shots. We know we're going to get our goals. When you have Lemieux and Coffey on the ice together, Robbie Brown, we're going to get our goals. And our power play is over 30% at home. So you just have to come up with that big one and let the team do their stuff.
Steve, Calgary fans might not be too familiar with you, but last year you played, I believe it was 19 games for the Penguins in the latter part of the season, and you won 12. I'm sure that gave you confidence coming into this year.
They went with me down the stretch, and we fell to 1 point short, and it was so disappointing, and you just remember that taste during the summer of how bitter that 1 point is. So you just got to get those games now, and you just get your confidence and go from there.
A quick final thought. Any words for Joel Otto? He kind of hit you pretty hard there.
Well, I think Joel was sending me a message, and we still have him two more times, so we'll see next time we play him.
Congratulations on a fine game, Steve.
Thank you very much.
Steve Gannett, he is now 5-0 on the season, undefeated, as are the Penguins here at the Civic Arena.